Welcome to sunny Jerez in Spain. We're here to find out which is the best sports bike of 2007. Now, we've got four bikes behind me. We've got the best 1000, which we tested this year, which is the R1, the best 600, CBR 600, and the best V-twin, the Ducati 1098. And no sports bike test would be complete without the GSX-R 750. So, sun's shining, got the track to ourselves. Let's go and do it. So that's it, we've finished testing this year's greatest sports bikes around the hot and sunny Jerez circuit. And we've had the CBR 600, the GSX-R 750, the Yamaha R1 and the Ducati 1098. Now in terms of outright speed, obviously the bigger bikes are the fastest around the track, but there's not a lot in it between all four bikes. Maybe 1 or 2 seconds will separate the slowest around the track, which is the CBR 600, and the fastest, which is the R1. But there really is nothing in it. And straight line performance on the road, obviously the R1 and the 1098 are faster as well. So if you want to buy it just for speed, the Yamaha R1 or the Ducati 1098. But there's more to this than just straight line speed and lap times. We want to talk about practicalities and how lustful these bikes are. So the 1098 obviously is the trickiest bike with the Olin suspension, the looks, the pedigree, but it's nearly £14,000. So that kind of takes it out of the equation for our sports bike of the year. The GSX-R 750 is a brilliant all-round bike. It's fantastic fun around the track. It's really usable, sounds great, it's got everything going for it, but compared to the CBR and the R1 now, it feels a little bit podgy and maybe a little bit too bland. So that's crossed off the list. And now it's between the CBR 600 and the R1. Now the R1 is amazingly fast, but around the track maybe it's a little bit of a handful for some. It doesn't turn quite as well as it should do. You'd probably need better suspension, race tyres to get it really handling well. So cross the R1 off the list. And the winner is the CBR 600 RR. It's new this year, it's much, much lighter than it's ever been, it's lighter than any 600, and it's the lack of weight that really makes it so much fun to ride around the track and makes it really handleable on the road too. It looks great, sounds great, it's fun to ride, hasn't got the outright top speed, but out of all four bikes here, whenever we had a quiet moment, that's the one we wanted to jump on and lap around the track. So hats off to Honda.